Happy Pride, everyone! Hi, everyone! Welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So this time, I would love to talk more about records I own. I mean, I have huge record collection, so I would love to introduce and show you some of them. So hope you guys enjoy it. Well, isn't it a little nice to look back and find something nostalgic and something good to remember? So I think records are one of those things. So well, hope you guys enjoy it. So first, I would love to show you this album by David Foster. I actually showed this before as another episode and another blog too, but well, this is my favorite, and I own this as a CD too. And well, here's the Corey Hart album, and I like it. And here's the record by Ricky Martin and Christina Aguilera. And here's the jazz album by Art Pepper. And here's the LP album by Peter Cetera, which is my favorite, and I actually own this CD too. And Backstreet Boys. And I like Huey Lewis and the News a lot. I like this record by Glenn Frey. And here's the NSYNC Bye 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 record. And Into My Secret by Alicia. This is my favorite all the time. And another album, LP by Corey Hart. And, well, Cindy Lauper's Seabop. And New Kids on the Block's Holiday album. And Rick Astley. And Sting's Englishman in New York as a record. And soundtrack's record by David Foster for the St. Elmo's Fire, which is fantastic. And my favorite, Rick Springfield. Once again, Rick Springfield. And here's my most favorite album by him, Rick Springfield. And of course, Christopher Cross. And Noel, this is my most favorite song by him. And soundtrack record for the Disney movie called Oliver and the Company, which is my favorite movie. And actually, Huey Lewis, Bette Midler, and even more popular and famous musician worked for this record, so which is pretty awesome, and I like it. And Richie Family, which is kind of like a disco sound, and which is very fantastic. I love it. And once again, Noel, here's the record, I mean LP record. And yes, as you can see, Justin Timberlake solo album. And here's another Justin Timberlake record I own. And Dirty by Christina Aguilera. And Halmagic's record, which is a jazz album. Tears for Fears, Everybody Wants to Rule the World. And Howard Jones, All I Want, which is my favorite song by him. Howard Jones, this is his LP record, so which means album. And this is including my favorite song, All I Want. And 10cc, it's relaxing to listen to their music a lot. And Paul Rekakis, Boom Boom Boom. And another limited version of the Boom 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 by Paul Rekakis. And Paul Rekakis. And Paul Rekakis again. Of course, Madonna. And here's another Madonna record too. And one more, I reached a record. And Donna Summer. And here's the LP record, which means album by girls band from my hometown. So well, I still like it. And I used to listen to their songs when I was a little, like 5 years old, 6 years old, or something like that. And here's another LP album by them. So next, I would like to show you EP records, which means single records. So well, hope you're gonna like it. First, Living in Your Works. And another Living in Your Works record. And Sunrise at Night by Corey Hart. And Richard again. And Peter Cetera again. And Huey Lewis and the News again. And Paul Rekakis again. The Michael Jackson Bad, which is my favorite. Physical by Olivia Newton-John. And another Corey Hart record. And here are EP records, which means single records, by my favorite girls band from childhood, from my own country hometown. Well, I still like them a lot. So well. Well, thanks for checking this out. Hope you guys felt like nostalgic and good to remember like something like this, like old good culture. And if you didn't know records much or well, then I hope you guys felt like it's interesting. It's really fun and interesting to collect something you like. You like something like this, you know. So well. Downloading is common these days, and I do that too, but and it's pretty nice too, but it's also awesome to collect something like this, I mean real stuff, you know what I mean? Anyways, thanks for checking this out, hope you guys have a wonderful weekend, and I'll talk to you soon, see you later, bye!